Well, it is Texas, and there is no shortage of trucks this week, but we have not seen a lot of King cabs, the big crew cab. That's what we've got right now, a 1990 3500 Chevy crew cab short bed.
That's right. If this was not a 4+4, a 3+3, excuse me, crew cab, this would be the GMT 400 Aero design, which replaced the square body in 1988. But for the four doors like this, General Motors, as with the Suburban, retained the older square body architecture. But again, this has something very cool under the hood. Blueprint Engines out in Kearney, Nebraska will sell you a 396 cubic inch V8, but it's not a big block. It's a small block like this one right here. But that's 396 cubes of 400. 91 horsepower, pump gas engine.
I like this having the Holley Sniper electronic fuel injection. No bulky carburetor to fuss with here. Dana 60 front axle, a 14-volt rear axle. That is a 6-inch ORD lift kit. 35-inch Mickey Thompson Baja tires on 16-inch wheels. Three coats of red, four coats of clear on that body.
Of course, this one is a 3500 series, 1 ton, not a 3/4, 25 or a half ton, 1500. So this is basically as big as it gets in Chevy pickup truck land. Let's have a peek at the chassis cam. And there's that Dana 60 front axle Mike referenced. There's the turbo 400 transmission and all-wheel drive, dual exhaust, 14-volt rear axle, body on frame construction, very crisp underneath.
Guess what? It looks good on top, looks good underneath, and it looks good in the bidder box. $100,000 the current bid. You see, we've got a phone bidder in the upper right. We've got somebody down on the floor. This has eased its way into our top five sales. That's what it's going to sell for. $100,000 for this 3500 crew cab custom pickup truck. Wow.